My name is Shannon and I'm studying a Bachelor of Science majoring in Biomedical Science. I chose to study Biomedical Science because I was always really interested in human biology and the theory and enjoyed that at school, so I thought that it would be a good fit for me. But also the career field was something that drew me in because people are so passionate and engaged and I really enjoy working with people like that. So I decided biomed was the thing that I would do at university. You can't beat UQ on the facilities that we have here. There are so many opportunities to get involved in research, and if you're interested in research, then teaching or other activities on campus. So I didn't think that there was anywhere else better I could go to study my biomed degree. In my time at UQ, I've been involved in the Advanced Study Program in Science, or ASPENS as we call it. With that, I've been on different field trips, but my favourite was the camp, the ASPENS camp that we get to go on to North Stradbroke Island and make friends and kind of look around, and just a really great opportunity to meet people, particularly in your first or second year when you're just finding your way at UQ. But once you get here, there are so many options, and particularly in the Bachelor of Science, there's literally endless possibilities for which combination of courses you might choose to take. And if you don't like one thing in your first semester, you can swap around, and the university is really helpful. So if you're unsure about what you want to do, starting in a Bachelor of Science is a really great place to start.